Nicki Minaj goes Mad Max in her new music video for Hey Mama.
Louis says Zayn left 1D to spend time with Perry Edwards.
Okay, and why is the internet so pissed at Beyonce?
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to discuss this on The Rundown.
Whoa, you guys, it's Wednesday already, and we're back at the Daily Hollywood Rundown with Dana Ward. I'm Erin Robinson, and we're about to break some shiz down.
Yeah, and all of you guys, I know we were all wondering, like, why is Kendall Jenner not in Bad Blood? We've got that story right now.
So it does seem like every single person in Hollywood was in Taylor Swift's Bad Blood music video, except for Kendall Jenner, which of course everyone thought it meant that there was some beef between Taylor and Kendall. Could it be?
Like Bad Blood?
Bad Blood beef. Yes. Well, you guys, calm yourselves, because Kendall was out partying with Hailey Baldwin and Cara Delevingne at the VIP Room nightclub, and she posted a bunch of photos of the two of them, and this one in particular is of model Josephine Scriver, who was getting a little handsy with the lady lumps here. And I just have to say, it makes our girls' night look so lame, Dana.
I know. If only we could go to Cannes every year
and
with
grope each
these
other.
Celebrities and grope each other and look fabulous while doing it.
I know. We only just eat cheese when we get together.
Cheese and wine.
And beer. That's it.
And speaking of wine,
yeah.
Beyonce like frickin' threw a lot of wine away.
She did.
I'm so mad at her.
What?
I would be like,
girl, invite me over.
Yes.
I will be in the hot tub just to drink the wine. So what we're talking about is Nicki and Beyonce's Feeling Myself music video that hit the web. But it must be that time of the month for people on the internet, because people like you, Dana, are real ticked off because Beyonce was seen in this part of the video pouring out really good champagne into the hot tub like the baller she is.
What?
So this wine is not just any wine. It's bubbly, called Armandy Brignac, otherwise known as Ace of Spades.
Ace of Spades. That's expensive
shit. And the price for one of these bottles can go upwards of like $120,000. And people are so mad because they're saying, girl, there are people starving in the world and you're wasting money on expensive wine, and my college tuition was like that cost. Like, send that money to me.
They totally drank it another time in a celebration and filled it up with like Andre's or something.
Andre.
Yeah.
I don't hate on Andre. I've had some good memories with him.
I know. But we all have.
But here's something else to think about. I agree. I think that you're right. They've probably filled it up with something else. But
for sure.
Beyonce is Beyonce. I'm sure she got it for free. By the way, Jay-Z bought the company that owns the wine, so there. Relax, everybody. Don't be so sensitive.
Chill out. And celebrations continued last night as season 20 of DWTS wrapped up, and we got a winner.
Yeah.
So get here, it's Rumor Willis and her pro partner, Val, which means our friend Riker and his pro dancer, Allison, were in second place.
Not a bad way to finish.
Exactly. You made it all the way to the end.
Yeah.
But it was really cool. We had some really awesome performances. Sia was on hand to perform Elastic Heart, and Julianne Hough and her brother Derek performed with their little mini-me's. It was really creative and very cool. Also, Fifth Harmony stopped by.
Yeah.
For an amazing choreographed performance of Worth It. I want you to check it out. Ooh, I just want to dance.
Of course, who doesn't?
And another song that makes us want to dance, not like old school, like 50s style, but like in the club, David Guetta and Nicki Minaj, you know their track together, Hey Mama.
So good.
The music video just dropped and it is freaking so cool. Talk about an amazing visualization. It's kind of Burning Man-ish and looks like a really cool desert party with a giant hologram of Nicki Minaj, but it really features more of the dancers and David. I love it. We'll always have it. I'll be on deck. Keep it in check. When you need that, I'ma let you have it. Beats in the drum like
dum-dee-dee-day. I like the dirty rhythm you play. Very Mad Max. blacks, and I also feel like it had shades of Kylie's Teen Vogue shoot that she did recently in the desert. And I love that Nicki Minaj like didn't even have to show up. She went to a green screen room. She's like, I'm too busy to go in the desert and be sweating.
But you never would have known when you watch it.
You wouldn't. It looks really cool.
It looks like she's a 50-foot tall woman. Love it.
Love it.
We gotta give a shout out to all the dancers in the Hey Mama music video. Yes. Let's bow down.
Oh,
you guys are seriously talented. Goodness. Keep doing your thing.
All right, in other music news, Liam Payne is talking about Zayn leaving One Direction again, but this time he is saying that it might have a little something to do with Miss Harry Edwards. Oh. So Liam was in an interview with Capital FM and they were asking him about Zayn leaving and he had this to say.
We're just gonna carry on doing as we're doing. We're all still great mates and stuff. And I know it's difficult for people to see and whatever, but we wish him all the best wherever he goes. He wanted to go and spend some time with his family, obviously, with his missus. So he's just off doing his thing, man, and that's cool with us.
So this is official in my mind that he did leave because of Perry, but you know what? I'm not shocked. After that whole cheating scandal thing happened, like a week or two before he left the group, of course this had to do with Perry. And I don't hate him for it. You know what? Relationships and family are more important than career. And if he had to leave the group because he wanted to get back to the root of his relationship and his love, then he's got to do him.
I agree completely.
It is Weird Wednesday, and we are not talking about the weird color of my hair right now. We're talking about some entertainment news weirdness.
Erin, it looks good. Thanks, we've already talked about it. But moving on to something that is real weird. Things got so strange last night on The Voice, but in a really, really amazing way. Christina Aguilera shot all of these celebrity impersonations. It was clearly pre-shot because she went full on hair, full
makeup,
full on costumes, and she became each character. So in this pre-shot segment, it was like the coaches were auditioning for season one, and we got to see Cher, we got to see Shakira, Sia, Britney Spears, Lady Gaga. You just have to watch.
On my team, you're gonna learn how to twerk. We're gonna slap it up, flip it, rub it down.
Y'all, join Team Britney. It'll be super fun. Join Team Britney, bitch.
Who are the other coaches?
Adam Levine.
Adam Levine? Is that my accountant? Can we change the color of this chair? Can we make it mirror? Can we throw some bacon on this? I have a meat dress that's going to stick to this thing like saran wrap.
So, slay.
Praise hands.
Slay.
So good. Slay. I want to be Christina Aguilera now.
She's really good at it, and I want to give her major props for owning it.
She
committed.
Went
there, right?
Yes.
Yes.
She was not afraid to really go there. And I think that's really rare because in Hollywood, celebrities are always too scared to do stuff like this because they don't want to offend anybody.
So true. And I think that's why Christina did send out a tweet saying it was so fun.
Yeah.
And she did it for all the people who she loves and admires.
Yeah.
XO. And actually, Lady Gaga then responded and she said it was her favorite thing ever, which is kind of a big deal, adding that they need to meet up soon because she misses Christina. So this was really weird. We want more, and The Voice, just keep bringing more Christina Aguilera back, please.
I want to know what Britney had to say. Okay, real talk. Should Beyonce have wasted all that expensive wine in the hot tub? I'm more mad that it's in the hot tub than the fact that it was expensive.
Yeah, that's true.
I just want to drink a cocktail right now. It's been a week.
And it's only hump day.
I know.
We're only halfway through. Also, what do you think about Rumor Willis winning DWTS? And what else did we cover?
Oh, Hey Mama.
Hey Mama. Do you love the music video? Because we're obsessed.
I loved it.
And I'm not really surprised about the whole Zayn situation.
No, not at all.
Come on, we knew it.
But weigh in and let us know what you think about it, too, you guys. Thanks for watching us on the Daily Hollywood Rundown, The Dirt. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, guys.
Did you hear that Iggy Azalea might have gotten chin implants and a nose job? We have the crazy details in the box on the left.
Okay, or you can click to the right if you want the full breakdown of fashion at the Billboard Music Awards.
Fashion.
Iggy was there too.